Hello everyone, let's talk about how to merge multiple files. In the past, we have constantly copy and paste the content of the report into a file. In this process, it is often confused which stage to copy. It is often prone to errors and takes a lot of time. Let's approach this process differently. In this example, you can see the files in the Platform A folder. The format of the two files is identical. How to merge files using Power Query. The process of merging files, I hope to be able to do. Merge files with the same column name. Do not operate any commands. Replaceable file? Simply put, it is to put the files with the same column in the folder, and it will be merged into a large table. Select data. Get data. From file. From folder. Choose where is file saved. At this time, the dialog box that appears will appear the file information in the folder. Press combine to select combine and transform data. Select the yellow parameter position and press OK. Wait a moment, you'll see the results of the read-in. Explain the screen a little bit. The middle piece is the Excel file structure inside the folder. You can see the file name, worksheet name. This green one is the content. Press the space area, the worksheet content will appear below. Obviously, these statements are not needed. Remove it with filtering. This little button splits the contents of this cell. Here you can see all the columns. Since it is not set to a table, all that appears are column 1, column 2. Press OK to expand all data. At this time, you will see the original header placed in the first column. Press Use first row as headers. We will see that the head is what we want. But he found that the original head was missing. At present, these headers are based on a specific file. Take a look at the applied steps on the right. Click on it to see every previous action. It record every movement for you. Whether you're using Chinese or English or even different versions of Excel, you don't need to worry about those names. Because it's all just a variable name. If a step is wrong, press X to delete it. We click back to the step of use first row as headers. If we want to be able to apply any file, we must delete it before changing its name. Now only the content of our datasheet is left. Repress use first row as headers. At this time, you will find a red prompt appearing. It means that an error occurred at this step. Scroll the data down to see where the error is. It turns out that this place is where the titles of each data table are. Remove it with filtering, again. At this point, you will find that the error has disappeared. Check that the data for each month is complete. You can click to load more. After making sure that it is the data we want, press Close and Load. Power Query closes the window and loads the data into Excel. This brings together data from the two files for a total of 6 months. Do you think that's it? Double-click the query in the right column. It will enter the editing state of Power Query. We can right-click Platform A in the left position to select Duplicate. It will duplicate the same query. Let's change the name of this query to call it Group ISRC. Duplicate another query and rename it as Pivot. Select ISRC, press Group by above, and a dialog box will pop up. Select ISRC above. And below the operation selection sum column, select the quantity. Of course, you can also choose other column as the column of the group. If you want to adjust the group, you can press the small gear on the right side of the step to select it again. Go to the pivot for this query. I want the month as a column for pivot. Select the month column and press the pivot column. At this point, the dialog box asks you to enter a value column. Select the quantity, press OK, and he will expand all the data. Some data seems redundant. Let's go back to the previous step and remove the album and the song. Then redo the pivot column. After making sure that it is the data we want, press close and load. You can see the data format we want. Then we move the third and fourth quarterly to the folder. And in data, press refresh all. It will read all the files in the folder and display them in the format we set. What if we took the file of the first, second quarterly out of the folder? Press refresh all. It can be seen that the current compilation will not be affected by which file. Only the data for the third, fourth quarterly are shown. Then we will try to include the data from Platform B in this Excel file. Rename the query of Platform A first. Press New Source. Folder. At this point, you can see that the data of Platform B has been read in. Let's do it all over again by following the previous steps. Pay attention to here. Period and song ID are numbers, but they are serial numbers. Conversion to numbers is not required. Press close and load, and the contents of Platform B are loaded into the Excel.